What comes to your mind when you hear the word elementary school? A place to learn, to play, to interact, but also full of potential conflicts and daily frustration. Left unresolved, and it will lead to serious psychological and behavioral problems. In Indonesia, most teachers have limited knowledge about how to handle students with these problems. Thus, students are ill-equipped to deal with their challenges, setting the stage for further trauma in adulthood. Our solution: social and emotional skills. The skills that help us to regulate our thoughts, emotions, and behaviors for years to come. Improvement in social and emotional skills enables students to cope with their daily frustrations. Extrinsic research demonstrates that social and emotional programs can enhance students' sense of safety, positive behavior, academic achievement, and school climate. We aim to empower elementary school teachers in creating a psychologically safe learning environment.